Alright, deuce. Actually, whoops. Why? I just realized we forgot. Yes. I just realized we completely forgot to go through our goods. Let's make sure everything's unloaded. At the fucking trader and just realized I totally forgot to do trade things. Is that my best one? Looks like it. I'll leave my best one. Okay, that pistol's perfect and better than that guy, so we'll get rid of these. Still the good one, right? Perfect. Anything else I'm missing? That looks fine.
Братан, ты не врубаешься?
God damn it, did I just hit escape? Son of a fuck. Ugh, idiot. Well, at least I know what I'm keeping. What a retard. Okay. Trade.
Неплохо, хорошо. Но
really
будет еще,
заходи. Has, like,
ну,
much.
Удачной охоты, сталкер.
Good hunting, stalker. Let's make sure our task is highlighted. Xavier. Excellent. So I tried reducing the grass density a little bit more. As you guys can see, it's not as fluffy as it was when we started, full of fluffy grass and all that fantastic stuff. So hopefully that helps, and then we reduce. No. I already gotta take out a bunch of you. Oh, god damn it, a boar. Just in case, yeah. And as you can also see, we also took the distance down a little bit. And someone was mentioning on how we can also try and do this little number here. But it looks, I don't know, what do you guys think? So this is also supposed to help frame rate a lot more too, doing Shift F12, another suggestion from one of you guys. But I don't know, does that just look hazy to you? Like this is like lighting and then it's just kind of like gray darkness. So feel free in the comments, tell me guys what you think. Because I'm not sure if I like that or not. At the same time, I'm like, well, it is a cloudy day, so it kind of at least fits with the current kind of overcast going on, but at the same time, like, it looks so dark too. I'm just like, eh, I'm like, I don't know if I like it or not. But that's supposed to help help with some stuff. There's also another option. Quick save real quick. There's also another option or two that I can do that I haven't yet tried as of tried, so I'll have to go into that as well. Hold on. Damn it. Oh, it sounds like a woodpecker. Oh, is there only one left? You coming back? Nope, you're okay. Damn it. No, you can't just keep. No! Oh my god, if you're part of the pack, so like, come here. No, you can't just keep running from me. I got a mission. Damn it. Oh my god, what the fuck is with my aim right now? I did good for like 2 seconds. You guys, come back. Sorry, dude, it's the time to go the way of old Yeller. I'm gonna need you to stop running. My aim apparently is not good. Ooh! Sneaky little shit fuck. Oh, come on. You wanna keep running into that. Damn it. I have no idea where that dog went, and I'm not gonna be able to fucking complete this mission. See if these guys have any dog tails. There's the other one. Nope, that's just Where is that? There we go. Okay. Come here. There we go. Wendaba! Quick save. Backpack is near the village. Thank you. I'll take your belongings, please. Take that shitty. Oh, yeah, that doesn't break anything. I don't know why I hit that. There's those dickweeds. That sounds unfriendly. Here, recently close to the garbage, I spotted a long pseudo dog with a broken paw. Seems scared as hell. Anyone willing to try and domesticate it? I often like to domesticate pseudo dogs. It's my favorite pastime. Oh yeah, I probably can't. Is guy even here? Well, actually, again, I... nope. Is that actually something or just part of the ambiance? Sounds fucking cool. Any artifacts in there? Anything else of intrigue that I missed? Artifact. So I don't think this is like... Oh my. Okay, this isn't like, or is it? Do I have to have... Do I have to have this out? You know, which was it? They all start to run together after a while, so I apologize. Is it Misery? Where you have to have the detector actually out to detect them? Make it pop up. Oh, there it is. I can't remember how I get this guy. Pick it up! so we do need to have the artifact, whatever out. Thank you. remember the method to get this guy without getting completely blasted. So that just dumps you out there. It's not popping up up here. Come to me, you little shit. How else am I supposed to get this without getting blasted? It doesn't pop up this way. You want to grab it. You want to see Artifact. Alright, whatever. We're just going to try and balls to the wall, go through it. See what happens. Help much. Ah! Okay, that didn't work. That did not work. How the fuck do I get that artifact then? I do not remember what the method is. There's just, am I totally missing something? Artifact. The only way I can get close enough to pop it up is right. Can I? Stop. Straylock, I'm gonna need you to think extremely small thoughts for just 2 fucking seconds. Pretend you're a cat. I want it! Damn it, alright. I don't think trying to jump through there is gonna be the answer. I could not get close. Alright, well, if anyone has some suggestions that I'm just completely spacing out on, feel free to let me know. I thought there was another way to get to it besides there, but I'm not seeing it. So, whatever. Fuck you, doggo. Bolthead's booty. How many energy drinks do I have? I hate going slow. I wonder if any of those stashes are near here. Ah, we are right by one. Backpack near the village. Well, not completely right by one. We are close. I wonder if there's still a... The beginning of this game is like literally doing nothing but climbing on rooftops and trying to get to things. Oh, it's this one. Oh, we don't have the crazy. Did they change the tree on this? I'm not able to get up here. Isn't there awesome stuff up there? Aren't they all like a suit? Where's that guy? Normally you would climb this tree to get up there, but this tree is different. Do they not want me getting up there anymore? There's a box up there. I like the new sound effects. Those are super neat. Get on the fucking truck, Straylock. I will spend ungodly amounts of times trying to get up onto rooftops and get things of which I want. For the your guys' sake, I just quit with the artifact thing. Ah! I like the game. I like some of the mods where you can jump like stupid high. Like, it's pretty dumb how high you can jump, but I'm not gonna lie. It's very nice to me. Motherfucker. See, I just need to get that type of run and jump going. No! There's a box up there, guys, and I need to know what's in it. I wonder if I can just... I get it. What is... I wonder if I can... I can't remember. I just want to see. I don't even care. Is it demo record one? Damn it. Demo record. Yes! How do I go forward? I just need to... I just want to see if there's anything in there. Why is this... Oh, there we go. Herp-a-derp. Where'd the box go? Is that what I ended up shooting? I know I'm totally sort of cheating, but I just want to know if we're wasting complete time. So far, I'm not seeing anything. Okay. I'm done fucking around, I swear. I just want to know if I'm, like, putting ungodly amounts of time into just, you know. Alright, let's go back to Sidorovich. I wonder if we can art hacked over to the right. There's like a little area we can go into.
Что притащил?
Uh-huh. I'm here for the job. Got myself some goodies. Do-do-do-do. Not there yet.
Что за бодягу ты мне, меченый? Я тут поразмыслил на досуге и хочу тебе кое-что предложить. Тебе по большому счету нужно искать своего стрелка, так ведь? В общем, по стрелку узнал кое-что. Есть такой сталкер. Говорят, дорогу на север зоны нашел. А места там нетронутые. Прям клондайк артефактов. Да. В общем, я помогу тебе его найти. Но, как ты сам понимаешь, не за просто так. Придется отрабатывать. Но в итоге будет нам обоим хорошо. Ты своего стрелка замочишь. А заодно, может, узнаешь, что с тобой стряслось. А я Ну, в общем, свою выгоду от сотрудничества тоже поимею. Ну, что скажешь? По рукам? Тогда слушай. Мы с другими торговцами хотим открыть путь на север к центру зоны. А ближе к центру кто-то или что-то мешает проходу. Понимаешь? Там есть место, где мозги закипают. Жуткое место. Хрен его знает, как твой стрелок там проскользнул. Но ближе к делу. Мне передали, что вояки в здании бывшего НИИ «Агропром» что-то нашли. Какие-то очень серьезные документы. Явно связанные с центром зоны. Так вот, их у вояк надо забрать. Понял, куда клоню? Если добудешь документы... Ко мне не тащи, неси их сразу бармену. Он заправляет делами в сталкерском баре «Сторинген». Координаты я тебе скину. Все ясно. Пойдешь на север через свалку. Потом повернешь на запад. И через пару километров выйдешь к агропрому. И будь осторожнее, на свалке сильная радиация. Так что советую прикупить у меня антирада или водочки. Ну, удачи.
Well, we might as well do this one. want you to give
me. Ну, удачной охоты, сталкер.
Feel my power.